Come have coffee with me. I wanted to share something with you real quick that I heard this weekend. The most important weapon that you have, that God has blessed you with, is your voice. That's right, your voice. Sometimes we try to fight with all these outside weapons and try to do things within ourselves. But God has blessed us with a voice that can speak for and against things in our life. It can fight for and fight against things that we face. I went through a time where I felt like I couldn't utter one word. I felt like I could not sing another song, and that was what I loved to do. I felt like I was dying inside, but I began to speak into my situation. I began to speak life into my life because I literally felt like I was dying. And when I began to speak those words of life and healing and restoration and all of this stuff, all this forgiveness, I realized that God was doing it for me. I just had to stand up and speak it out of my mouth. I had to say, God, I choose to live. God, I choose to live and worship you. I choose to be healed. I choose to be restored. I choose to walk in forgiveness and in joy and in peace. And that's what I want to do for you today. I want to speak to you and say, live. I want to speak to you and say, have joy beyond all measure. I want to tell you that you are loved today. You are enough. And I want you to rise up and stand with the boldness of Christ that you can do. And look at the enemy and say, no more. I will live. I will rise. I will sing again. I will love. I will be restored in Jesus' name. And so I just wanted to share that with you today. Use that voice that God has blessed you with. Speak over your children. Speak over your family. Speak over your situation, whatever you're going through. I know there are hard times that we face, whether it's in our marriages or in our jobs or in our health, whatever it is, speak to that mountain and tell it to be moved. And it will happen. It may not happen exactly the way you think it should. It may not turn out exactly the way you think it should have, but it could be so much better, and that's what God did in my life. God said, I'm going to bless you, but watch what I do. And so I just want to encourage you today, speak life. You are loved. I'm telling you now to rise up. God bless you. Love you.